the dub. Giants and Bucks, New York down in the fourth when Eli Manning goes up top for Victor Cruz. Manning threw for a career high 510 yards, 80 of them right here. Cruz, 11 catches for 179. They hit on the two-point conversion and tied the game. Ahmad Bradshaw got hurt for the Giants. Andre Brown filling in, ran for 71 yards in the go-ahead score with under a minute to go. As the Giants were looking to run out the clock, the Bucks line pushing Manning back. Tom Coughlin, none too pleased with Greg Schiano as the Giants scored 25 fourth quarter points to get the dub.